Good morning! Starting this vlog off today in downtown Canmore. Haven't been here yet.
Alright, first stop, Evoolution.
Ugh. It looks pretty similar to BAM. Just so nice, like look at that. So we're at Evoolution right now, and I'm kind of poking fun of it earlier because what the frick, why is it called Evoolution? It's just, and it's just like olive oil or whatever the frick it is. But now we're in here, and like, turns out you just eat in here. So we love Evoolution. Come visit. Let's go get some oil.
No.
Chipotle with dark chocolate. Well, yeah, like chili chocolate.
Let's get this one.
I think I did that one earlier. Wait, which one did I do earlier? I did one of these earlier and it was really good. Oops. 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 Okay, now you just eat it. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Is it good? Those are gift shops. Great stocking stuffers here. See ya, Evoolution.
You've never been in
this place right here.
I used to do that in
yeah, that's so funny.
But just spotted in a back alley of downtown Canmore.
Okay, you guys, today is December 21st, 2016, and I believe it's the shortest day of the year. Was it today or yesterday? But like, look, it's, what time is it? It's 12. It's 12 p.m. and the sun is going down. Can you believe that? So I don't know how we're supposed to do, okay, the plan for today was that we're supposed to go to a cave and do a little photo shoot there. But we'll see if we're able to do that, you know, because it is going down and we do need light to take sick pics.
Also, we'll just take, I don't know, we'll just take a photo shoot in
the park. Yeah, that's true.
Or like even in the house. It's cute.
We'll see. We'll see. Just because we were obsessed with the photos that we took yesterday, so we need to take more photos. Here we are.
So, we're just going up the hill towards the cave. Apparently, this building is the cave right here, which doesn't look too naturalistic, but we'll see.
Okay, got our stamps. Heading over. Oh, it's like, the building is like right into the cave. It goes right to the cave. It looks like Universal. This looks like Harry Potter at Universal.
It looks like we're going to like concentration camp.
Just feel like Universal.
Looks fake. It smells really good in here. Oh my god! Oh! It smells like rotten eggs. Oh my god. Oh, this is it? This is it?
Ben.
Okay,
it's fine.
Say what?
It smells like Lipton noodle soup in here.
Maybe if that soup was like 100 days old.
Oh, okay.
Nice.
Alright.
Oh, okay. Canmore Christmas 2K16.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Look at that.
Girl, look at that. Forget that. Look.
Can you change the background?
It's like the same thing.
I don't think so. Oh. Do you want me to take it?
We can all be in it.
Okay. Can you guys
get us here? You're cut off. So.
Uno, yeah, okay. Dos, tres. We're watching Arthur now. And then Mary and Pau and Fee are preparing their what they're gonna make for dinner tonight, and then I'm gonna make whatever I'm making in a bit.
Arthur.
Just resting up, taking in this view, taking in this room. Then we're gonna open presents tonight, and tomorrow we're leaving. What's on your menu tonight, Mare?
I'm trying to make Max's sizzling tofu.
Max's sizzling tofu. That's fun. Fee is making
rice with egg noodles.
And yum. And I'm gonna make mashed potatoes.
So we got lots of cooking going on. Miss Miriam is making some. What are you making?
Sizzling tofu.
Sizzling tofu.
We'll see how it goes. I'm not a good cook.
That's mayo and oyster sauce, some peppers and onions, some jamming going on.
Yeah.
With the two BFFs. Fida is making rice.
With some egg noodles.
With some egg noodles, although I don't know why the pot is uncovered and why she's mixing it. Personally, I think she should leave it alone.
We have no cover and I wasn't mixing it. I was checking how much water was left.
Excuses. Anyways.
Excuses.
Here's
dessert
freezing. I'm just kidding, Fida. Let's see what's going on. Look at the festive gifts on the floor. Ooh, look at that view. Yes, that view. We got some peaches. We open the grill. There's steak, more steak, and ooh, pineapple. All right,
we're checking out the meat right now. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, that smells so good.
Should I flip it?
Should he flip it? What do you think, audience?
Should I flip it?
Yeah, you can probably flip it now. Check out the grill marks on the bottom.
No grill marks yet.
Okay, not yet then. You've got it on a pretty low heat though. Some nice beef that's been marinating for a couple days now. And then some grilled pineapple, and right over there we have some peach halves that we'll be grilling as well. Excited to get this barbecue going. Let's go see what the ladies are up to in the kitchen. Ooh, that sounded sexist. All right, what are you up to here with your tofu?
I don't know, gonna deep fry it, I guess.
All right, we've got some tofu. Some sauce, some veggies. It's gonna turn out good. And what do we have going on here?
We have the rice going on. We're just waiting for the water to evaporate and so the rice cooks.
Some water. How many cups is that?
Three. I told you guys.
Gotta have our carbs for the meal. And what carbs do you have going on for us? Potatoes. Where are the potatoes?
No, don't. They're on the stove. I'm getting ready to put it on the stove.
Okay, alright. The potatoes are going on the stove. And that's all we got going on for now. We will check in with you again once the meals are ready. We didn't have a masher, so she's just going at it with an egg beater. And what do we have going on here?
Listen, if it does the job, then there's no problem.
It's a lesson in perseverance. Beautiful.
See, look at it.
This is what chaos in the kitchen looked like. Chaos. Oh my god, so many things happening.
Thanks to everybody's efforts. Merry Christmas, y'all! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Bao, do you want to explain why SP is about to say something in Arabic?
I just thought that Arabic is beautiful language, and that's my new discovery for Canmore 2K16. So now, Fee is gonna make an ode in Arabic about our time here. She's gonna
really? Okay, let's turn off
everything.
This music first.
Wait, what am I doing? I thought it was just saying I'm happy and full.
Don't tell the viewers.
Say something else now in Arabic. Did you know I have some viewers in Saudi Arabia? The country is lit up in light green in my analytics. Okay, go ahead.
Okay. Ana mabsuta o shabani.
More, more.
That's it.
Just
start listing off these foods.
Yeah, what did we have for dinner tonight? And what are we about to do later after dinner?
Okay, so في عنا تزيكي رز في عنا ويكي سلطة. I have no idea what tofu is. And بطاطا وبعد شوي راح نفتح الجيفس تبعنا. Okay. I don't know.
No, that was so good. Wow, that was really good. Thank you, Fee.
Wait. Can we get this on the vlog, Fee? Can you list all your family members' names, and how they eat and love falafel?
Oh my god, okay, Pao is like obsessed with this sentence.
Okay, so their names are Camelia, Salahuddin, Muhammad, my name's Fida, Hanan, Ahmed, and Salah. And Camelia بتحب الفلافل تبع Hanan.
Amazing.
Okay, now that we have gathered all our gifts, now it's time for the Secret Santa confessionals. Let's begin. So we're guessing who we all have for Secret Santa, and this is my guess. I wasn't always sure that it was her. I thought it might be someone else, but she's been sneaky, that Mary, so that's my guess. I think she asked me for Secret Santa again this year, and I'm excited to see what she got me. So I think I have Mary because I thought Ben had me at first, but then he asked me to switch with him. So why would he ask me to switch with him if he did have me? So. And I knew for sure who Fee and Pao and I did. So it just confirmed it when Ben told me, you know?
Alright.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do this. I left my notes on my phone. And my phone is playing the music right now, so. I think Palau got me this year. It's really a process of elimination because I know that Lila has Miriam. Ida has Paolo. I have someone. And that really just leaves Paolo or Miriam. But I don't think it's Miriam. Just because of a conversation that we had. And you think that it was her. So I vote for Paolo.
Okay, so the person who I think has me for Secret Santa, who my Secret Santa is, Fee, you're about as subtle with Secret Santa as Lila is patient with Secret Santa. Ever since you asked us to fill out our Secret Santa list, our wish list, and Lila replied, and you said, "Okay, Ben, Pal, and Mar, your turn." It figured it had to be one of the three of us. So, Pal said he got you, so I figured I could cross him out. And then I found out Lila got Ben, so then I knew for sure that it was you who's my Secret Santa. But I kind of always had a feeling from the beginning that you were my Secret Santa. So, yeah. Hey.
Mary has me throughout this whole experience. I've made alliances and sub-alliances, and after everything, through phone conversations, secret Facebook messages, WhatsApp messages, I feel like process of elimination, I could say with certainty that Mary has me. I'm sorry for those that whose trust I'm betraying, but ultimately I didn't come here to make friends. I came here to get my gift. Alright? Mary, you have me.
All right, Secret Santa, it's 2K16. Let it commence. So I think we agree that Mary would go first. So we're just gonna guess who has who. And then whatever, you know. I don't know.
I think my Secret Santa is B.
Oh my god.
Okay, so only one person out of the tallies said that Fida is Miriam's Secret Santa. So only one person guessed that I'm Miriam's Secret Santa.
There you go.
The other people, so I have four other votes for they think that Lila is Miriam's Secret Santa.
Where's that the other way?
What? All right.
Lila is Miriam's.
All right. Yeah, okay. Someone's not like being honest with their votes. Then. Okay, so are you Mary's Secret Santa?
No.
What?
What?
Mom,
Secret Santa.
And the, am I Mary Secret Santa? No.
What?
Can we just turn off the TV? Because it's really awful in the background. Thank you.
Oh my god. I thought I had it down.
Girl,
that's so funny.
People.
people are snakes in this house.
I was even like telling him too.
What were you saying?
I'm pretty sure I told you before, right? Who I thought my secret Santa was?
Yep. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's
Tina. Okay, I'm sure everyone knows who everyone was already, so.
Oh yeah?
Just not important. You just tally
stuff. I memo. What is that? Oh song? Bless!
Good, but I
don't have red yet. Those are cute. Like, where'd you get those?
Like, kind of style. I need two.
What's up?
Oh my god, is
Beth! Planted where?
Yeah. Bless! Bless!
I always said, oh, one day I'm gonna splurge and buy myself a lemon. I'm never gonna do that. Thanks, Benji.
What the heck? Bless! Secret Santa, what a beautiful time of year. Nice.
Thank you.
All right, who's next, y'all?
Who's next? Should we just go clockwise?
Oh, yeah, okay, well, let's just...
Paolo.
Yeah, because I went, yeah.
Paolo.
Okay, I think that... I'm just going to keep it simple and you can watch my confessional. I think Miriam is my secret Santa.
What?
Secret Santa.
How many other ones?
Okay, so the other people, two people thought I was Pau's Secret Santa, and two people thought Benjamin was Pau's Secret Santa.
We should all look at our papers after and compare.
Yeah, I have mine.
No, like the one that we put in the box.
Okay, hurry, because like my memory. Sorry, I'm a bit hostile. My mind is a bit shaken right now.
Yeah, same.
So which one should I open first?
Whichever. Oh, this one first.
Uh-huh. There are snakes in this house, as Pau said.
Did you see Mary wrapping anything?
No, I didn't. I swear to JC she had me. Oh my god.
I just have to like think for a second.
I know!
Oh yeah,
me too. Holy!
Okay, this is easy.
Oh my god!
I've never opened a gift in so long.
Freaking!
Oh my god! What is this?
What is that?
Oh, chinos!
Huh?
My favorite.
What?
It's like what you want.
This is just what I wanted. Thank
Don't
you
mind
so
the gift
much.
Receipt. There's like a pair of socks, Lila's socks on there, but you know, yours is on there. It's
no. This is just what I wanted.
Oh my gosh!
So I'm had no idea what she was shopping.
No! I literally thought that was my gift!
I'm literally the sneakiest person I know.
She's
other than snake.
You guy. Really are, oh my
and
god.
And I know, I kind of have like most recollection of who thought who had who, so I'm like, duh.
Ooh, a tubular gift.
I swear that was Team Tubular.
I don't know what this is.
Man, we need to get some knives up in here for that.
Yeah.
No, that keeps pretty easy.
Great. What is this? Oh, I don't know what this one is.
What?
This is something Harry Potter related.
Is it a
related.
Picture of me? Is he gonna hang a picture of me on his wall?
Oh my god.
What is
this?
Is
so nice. Look.
What the heck?
Did you make this?
Oh my god.
I'm gonna get this frame.
Oh my gosh.
I'm trying to get it framed for you, but I hope you
like what?
So good,
how tight? What the heck?
All right, can
look
I borrow that camera?
Look at this fake ass face.
So
let me just zoom out.
Okay, thanks. So next up we have Lila.
Holy shit!
So Lila,
she's duped again.
Who do you think your secret Santa is?
Wait, okay.
Okay, and then her Secret Santa won't give the gift until after Fida.
Wait!
Okay.
Why?
That wait, is... no, how she, what?
Because there's still three people left.
Are we supposed to both guess who we have has who and wait, who we think has
oh
who?
Oh my then? God! I'm so confused!
No, just forget what
okay.
I said.
Okay.
You know, this will slowly bring it down. Oh, I already have, but I'm supposed to say my guess on the
floor. Yeah, okay, I think it's Pow.
That was your original guess?
No.
All right, Fida. What do the tallies say?
My original guess was Mary.
Okay.
All right, what do the tallies say?
So, two people said that Mary has Lila. Three people said that Benjamin has Lila.
And those three people are right. Oh my goodness.
Because I was your Secret Santa.
Yeah.
Wait, you didn't get a reaction level, did you?
Oh, you guys try to do my little switcheroo.
No. Why would you switch with me if you had me?
I'm so confused.
I was confused like all day.
Well, okay, so you're trying to do your scheme and you don't even know what you're saying. I call that unsuccessful.
Oh my god!
Okay, so you're my Secret Santa?
Yeah!
Oh.
Where's my hug?
No, do it! Do it!
Okay, so wait, can I have the camera?
Okay, here. You film this hug.
Okay.
Lila was actually my Secret Santa, but she sucked
at Mary opened up a gift that she thought was from Ben. But Ben switched gifts with Lila because Lila's actually Mariam's Secret Santa.
Okay.
And how do I know this? Because I'm the one that wrapped the gift for Mary. Oh!
Wait, what?
I wrapped that gift
God,
free.
Lila, I don't even know how to do this.
Oh my god! I told her to!
It.
Oh my god! I literally couldn't keep track of anything!
Never work for the government.
All right, well, here's your gift.
Well, no mind is blown.
Bless!
Yeah, and I don't even know what happened.
Okay, so Ben, you're Lila's Secret Santa.
I am Lila's real Secret Santa.
What the frick?
Lila!
It was the third one that guessed me.
Okay, wait, here, put this here. I have to check this thing.
Sure. Who was the third one that guessed me?
Well, I was right about one.
Was it me?
Huh?
Were you right about me?
About you being Lionel.
Okay.
I thought you were too, but then you asked me to swear. I put that in my confessional.
That's why I did it last minute, just to throw you off.
Okay, wait, were you gonna read something first? Okay. Well, let's see what it is. Bless. Bless! What the heck? Oh my god! As
oh, if!
Yeah,
oh my god.
As if! Oh my god! What the heck? Oh my god! Bless
us! Oh, you're welcome here.
Rose Bonbon! Oh, I appreciate it! Rose Bonbon! Thank you, Phoebe!
Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. Give me 1 second.
Phoebe! Appreciate it! Oh my god!
And just ignore the sticker on the bottom.
Bless us!
I think it's still okay, but if it's not, I have a gift
like
receipt.
This one?
The one that says, yeah.
Oh, I'm excited.
That was the one they gave me, so I was like,
thank
okay.
you so much. Appreciate
okay, so
it.
So far, Pow is the only one right about his Secret Santa.
Can I could take it
I don't want to guess.
Okay. So Pow's Secret Santa was me. My Secret Santa was Lai.
Bless.
And Lai's Secret Santa was Ben.
Oh.
Fee, who do you think your Secret Santa is?
I think it's Pow.
Okay, read out your list.
Okay, so four people guessed that Pow is my Secret Santa. And one person guessed that Mary is my Secret Santa.
Mary didn't get a gift yet? Oh, wait, she did.
Yeah.
Are you my Secret Santa?
No.
I'm
what
so confused.
It?
No, it's me!
Oh, I was like, there's nobody else it could be.
Here you go.
Yes! Okay, I literally looked at this bag like days ago and I was like, this is my bag. I just have to figure out who the hell's from.
You just know.
It's purple and green.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I'm trying to remember this.
Maybe did you know?
Did I know who was me? You got it wrong. You're the Mary one.
Oh my god.
So, like, look at this now. Like,
he was so sure.
Yeah.
Alright, alright.
He got me newspaper.
Yes!
Oh, wait, it's part of their magazine.
I thought it might have been.
Sustainable brown.
Oh my god.
I've been looking at these for days in stores. I was like, please, somebody
get
me.
That's so funny. I was like, oh my god.
More magazine. I keep stabbing myself with the staple. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's a swell bottle!
Less up!
I'm looking at these the other day as well, yeah.
What color?
Oh my god!
Oh shoot.
It's white.
Yes!
Oh my gosh!
Thing. That's why you were mentioning the neon colors today. Yes, all about that swell. I needed a water bottle, to be honest. Okay, are those the things? Am I missing anything?
No, that's it.
Bless!
Thank you! Woo! Wait, I need to like...
Oh yeah, yeah. Wow. Gotta get these tender moments on camera. Tender, so tender.
I need wine for this.
Wine for this?
You're welcome.
My mind is shook! Okay, last one. This awful right here.
Do I have to say who I wrote? Or
yeah.
So I wrote that he actually was my secret Santa because he was being shady all around.
Oh my god, everyone was being.
No.
Oh my god, he was so sure too.
Okay. So, two people guessed that I was Ben's secret Santa.
Just two?
One person guessed Lila's his secret Santa.
Who guessed that?
Me.
Oh yeah!
One person guessed Miriam is his secret Santa.
Wait, so I am still not sure who has him, and he's the last one. I guessed him.
Ben?
Wait, so who is... I'm 100% sure that I guessed...
See?
Yeah, you're my secret Santa.
What? Oh yeah. Sorry.
I
know.
Thank you. What order should I open them in?
Doesn't matter.
Okay.
I would say the wrapped ones first.
The wrapped ones first?
I would say that.
Let's start with the small one.
No, it's not.
You are wrapping food gifts.
Let's see what this one is.
Oh my god, this background behind Ben is beautiful. So festive.
It's a chai tea collection.
Ooh,
very nice.
Yes.
I do like my chai tea. From what company? The Tea of Life. I never heard of that.
Tea of Life.
Pow.
It's because it's indie, alright?
Ooh, yes.
Vala Village.
What? Freaking Pow. I'm shaking.
Second wrap one, yeah.
I'm
just gonna rip through it.
Mmm.
Ooh! Cookies!
Cookies?
To have with my chai tea.
Cookies!
Oh, these are pyramids. Look, they're pyramids.
Bless up.
They're four different kinds.
What kinds
they're
are
like
they?
They're like the ones across the thing there, but they're all like. These are the same this way, but. Oh my god.
How do I do this?
Like these are all the same, these are all the same, these are all the same, these are all the same.
So there's four different kinds?
Yes.
Ah, okay. So there is caramel, vanilla, hazelnut, and coconut. There
yummy.
I'm most excited for coconut.
Yummy.
And then we've got what's in this bag here. We've got a cake in a mug, gingerbread.
Bless.
My favorite.
Ginger.
We haven't opened that last, that was hard to open. We have... Finally, something to hold my GPS in.
Ooh!
If you've been following the blog, you've gotten lost quite a few times. I don't know if that's mentioned, but...
Ben is very sure of his directions, but he's also very wrong.
Yeah.
So that was much needed.
Wow. Preventing me from being distracted.
Wow. Eating.
We've also got some ginger chews from China.
Holla.
India.
I've heard of any Literally. Ins. It's Inzy.
And then we've got. What is this? Oh my goodness. Is it actually?
What?
It's
what?
An electromagnet. So,
what the frick is that,
man? Kind of weird, but I'm really into escape rooms, and I wanted to try out, you know, making my own kinds of things. And I need an electromagnet for one of them, and I have one.
Where'd you find it, Pete?
Thank you.
I ordered it. He said it was on Amazon.
Yeah, I just want to say you did really good, because he's been wanting this.
Wow, yes! Good job, Pete!
So thank you.
My goodness! My goodness.
Thank you.
Bless so up.
Is that it? Did
yeah.
Oh my gosh. Y'all, that wraps up Secret Santa 2K16.
Girl, there's like...
Oh, I didn't see that there. My bad. Still got a lot to go. All right, all right.
Is that it for Ben? Is everything in there for Ben?
Yeah. Okay, so we're doing stocking stuffers.
But mine are legit stocking stuffers.
Yeah. Okay. Wow. Just so proud of his little collection. All right, Ben.
Oh, there's a card. I should read it.
Read it last.
People have cards?
Read it last.
Read it last?
Yeah. You don't know what the card goes with.
I was gonna write cards.
Well, that's not a card.
I didn't get cards.
That's not a card.
Oh, okay.
No.
They're not cards.
Money. Yeah. Let's see what this is. I hope it's a pillow.
Oh yeah, it looks like a pillow.
It's a cross-stitch map of the world.
Yes.
It's so nice.
I know I've been doing a lot of traveling this year, so
Ooh, that's actually really
I'll get
nice.
To fill in some stuff on
this
one for me.
Yeah. I did.
Hey. Remember, because she wanted to get the scratch map for you.
Yeah.
Remember, I was with you and I was like, I'm trying to figure out what color you'd like.
So, I knew you were.
What the heck?
I knew I wasn't being subtle. I knew it. But then we went to the other chapters and I saw that. I was like, Lila, get this one.
Bless.
It was on like the. They were on a UK site and then a US site. I'm like, okay, too expensive. And then like shipping too. So
it
then
just
my
so
chapter,
happened.
I was like, yes.
Perfect timing.
This gift is serving late 1990s realness.
I used to help the ants put the needle or put the thread into the needles.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Perf.
Thank you.
Yeah.
And then, should I open the money next?
Getting money.
R,
oh,
that's a
so
beautiful
cool.
R.
This is lottery tickets. I've never actually scratched one. So, I've
nice.
Always thought about
so
it
smart.
When Esso had this deal.
Oh my god, that's a lot.
The Aeroplan points, but I never got it, so I'm glad I won.
Oh my god, can you imagine if he like ends up winning like so big?
I don't even know how to like buy
Same.
Lines.
Just remember who I'm your friends are.
Wink, wink.
Yeah, I have no idea. I don't know how to play it. And...
Can you record for a second? Because I got the hiccups.
Don't cover the phone, remember.
This one? Who's this one from?
Fee.
You as well? Alright. Did you wrap
crazy.
Everything in this paper?
Yeah, these ones I wrapped. The only one I wrapped for Mary was...
Is this alcohol?
No.
Yeah. It's a tropical cocktail. It's almost alcohol. Alright. Tropical cocktails.
Oh, that's fun.
Yummy.
Oh, man. We can use these tonight.
Oh, so fun. Yes, my alcohol.
Yummy.
Vita doesn't drink in case my parents watch. I don't actually. No.
I don't either.
Look at that little smile.
Vita drinks port vodka.
Uh-huh. I stopped.
You need to lay it with zoom out.
Hold on a sec. I spilled wine on myself. Can you get paper towel from me?
Where?
I'm
about to see this.
It's okay.
Oh,
yeah, he's being classy, it's okay.
Classy.
The classiest. Alright.
You don't need it?
Not good, but it might be nice to have it.
Bless.
I've got another one from Tina here.
How do you know?
I just guessed. Sparkles? A bag of sparkles?
Oh, no. What is that?
It is
green flavored fresh lemon ginger snap tea.
It is from my trip when I went to Penticton.
Oh, fancy. That far ahead.
This is imported.
Wow. Sounds good.
It's from a place that just specifically makes tea in Penticton.
Ben, literally every year your gifts are going to have some type of ginger in it.
I was going to say study, but I'm done. I don't have any more lectures.
Over for
tea. I don't have to study. I wonder who wrapped this in a plastic bag.
I'm not that trashy. What's it to you, Mare?
I told you I had the best wrapping.
How awful.
Walmart, very nice.
Oh my god, make sure you're not covering it.
Oh, it's not really focused. I don't know.
I'll give it then.
What have we got? We have a survival kit. It's a 10-in-1 survival tool that has a thermometer, a hygrometer, mirror, compass, level, magnifying glass, ruler, lead light, whistle, and flint fire starter.
Flint?
We have the gift of fire now.
Oh my god! Survivor!
What's a flint fire starter?
It just starts fire. Like it clicks together and it makes fire.
For your camping trips, Diba?
Thank you very much. Yeah. Mm. Think of that.
Yes.
Do you ever decide to go backpacking?
Oh yeah.
So to actually rough it.
This one is from Fida again.
No.
Okay. Oh my god.
You literally want Psycho Girl?
Oh my god, I made Hanan wrap them with me. Oh. God, I hate wrapping. I learned. Mm. I knew I didn't like wrapping, but now I hate wrapping.
This is an orange, isn't it?
Maybe.
I forgot.
Oh!
It's a Perry's orange!
Whoa!
What is it called? Perry's?
Perry's
chocolate.
Oh. They used to be really big a couple of years ago, but they kind of died out, didn't they?
So, until now, you mean.
Until now.
That's great.
Bless.
Alright.
Wow, what's else in that sack?
Oh my god.
Honestly.
We have...
Yeah.
Okay. It's a different color this time.
Yeah.
She ran out.
We have Ferrero Rocher, always a good one.
You wrap those, girl, bless up. Just toss it in there, man.
Oh my goodness.
You're welcome, with all that wrapping.
Yeah, this is wrapped very
well. That you know what it is. Time is ticking.
All right, and then we have another one from, Save On this time, beautiful.
Holy shoot, girl.
It's beautiful. You know what? You did what you could under the circumstances.
Yeah, thank you.
You're a survivor.
In another life, I could be an engineer.
Oh my god.
Ben's a
survivor. Just rip it.
I'll
open
another one. And then
he just like rips it.
The Amaze rods, which keep beer cool.
Wow.
Thank you. Should we go for ginger beer? We can use this one tonight too.
Oh my goodness.
From the same people who made Amaze balls. Probably.
That's from Fee.
This one is from Fida?
No, that one.
Oh, this one is from Fida.
Fida's making it rain with...
Right? Crazy! She went crazy.
I haven't heard the name Lila since the first
gift. Oh my god. This is the thing that's... They have, like, chapters, right?
I was looking at those, very small.
The lumberjack-themed thing, Sudoku. Sure. I was looking at this, and I'm a fan of Sudoku, so thank you very much, Mary.
No problem. Oh, I was gonna say, yeah, for those, like, puzzle things... Just give it whatever. You guys can trade. I don't know.
What?
Just keep going.
Trash.
Is this last thing finally from Lila? I'm just kidding.
Oh wait, yeah, it is. I forgot about that.
We have a popsicle. Oh,
it's a bubble bar.
Right.
Awful.
It's a bubble bar.
Yeah, festive.
Is it a dinosaur?
Yeah, it's a Santa dinosaur. That's so. Cute. Have fun bubble bathing. No probs. See? I had another one. Someone get me a battery next year. Oh my god.
Is the battery going?
No, yeah, it's halfway already.
You gotta reach into it. You can't look.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Like this.
No, just one hand.
No looking.
I'm gonna cut myself on a staple.
I cut myself on a staple.
All of it?
No, just one.
One at a time?
Yes.
So we have Sheen Cat. So this is my favorite emoji on Facebook.
Wow.
This one has, what's he holding?
Hot cocoa, your favorite.
This is hot cocoa, this is whipped cream. I thought it was upside down strawberry.
Bless!
This is cute.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, don't look.
Okay, I'm all
okay. Oh. What is that?
This was some hot cocoa that I said I wanted earlier, and then Lyle told me that she got it for someone else, but apparently not. That was such a...
I used such a tense moment.
Thank you.
I hit that. I helped hide that.
Yeah, you did.
We have...
No,
open that last.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, we have another one.
Oh,
yes. Giving the right flavor.
What were the flavors?
So the first flavor is chocolate truffle. The second one is chocolate peppermint.
Yummy. Good choices.
Thank you.
Wow.
Well, considering I was like, I like these two.
Wow.
And then we have this one, which is the polar bear.
What is
that? What?
Oh my god. I was like,
what is this about?
Y'all remember earlier?
No, actually, who helped him with this?
Lai, and then Lai told me about what was happening.
Y'all,
remember, I
need
like,
backup sometimes.
You needed to go to tell us, wasn't it?
Ben, yeah, I needed to go to tell us, but actually back. I was going back to Evoolution.
Which one did you get? Oh, you picked six?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yell it out.
We have garlic, black mission fig, wild mushroom and sage.
Are those the olive oils?
Yeah, those are the olive oils. They're all olive oils except for one. Oh,
okay.
Oh, except for two. And then something that says lemon. I can't read the first word. I can't. Oh, Tuscan herb. And then optional. This is last one. Sicilian lemon. Balsamic.
Wow, beautiful.
Having bread in addition to my rice.
Excellent. Go to evil.
It's a notebook.
Beautiful.
Is there something in it? It's first page. You're the worst. So
is there a love note?
It's a location for a massage on New Year's Day at Solara.
Huh? Here? What?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness!
It's not a stocking stuffer.
Oh my goodness!
Alright, you left the price up.
Wonderful!
Well, thank you very much, everybody.
Yes!
Thank you very much. Go Nina. Oh, snaps for Nina?
Oh. Okay.
She was gesturing for snaps, so...
I was? Okay.
No, I was.
Okay. So, this first one, I didn't know if people were getting the same thing for themselves, so it wasn't obvious. So, this is a chocolate orange.
Oh! No, I got something for myself, too, girl. I got something.
You did?
Yeah, yeah.
Good stuff. Now that I know nobody else did that, that's awkward. Next.
No, I did!
Okay.
Cute.
I'm gonna put them in here. Oh, another gift from myself. Oh my god.
Oh my goodness. Okay, you know what that is. You know what that is.
Yeah, no, I wanted the multi. Shut up.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
In case you didn't know, I love fuzzy socks.
Fuzzy socks.
Yes.
Nice.
Where are these from?
Mary, she'll pay you back, Ben.
This was at the band Gondola.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, nice one, Mary.
That's nice.
I thought everyone but you was involved in that one.
The...
Or did you take her down to the washroom?
Huh?
Did you take
no,
her
no.
We just figured this out today.
Oh. Yeah.
Kim Kardashian.
What is it?
Pocket Kim wisdom. Witty quotes and wise words from Kim Kardashian.
Read a couple out.
In recent years, I'm like too cool for duck face, so that doesn't happen.
Oh my god.
I'll say one more. Her assets, it's about. Actually, my butt is not that big.
All right, Kim.
All right, thank you, Kim.
So,
wow.
Lovely thing.
That's from me.
It's from you?
Wow.
That's actually
kind of
cool.
I don't know why I call that.
There, I'm going to keep that one. Crossroad. Oh, it's a puzzle.
This is what I mean by you can trade if you want.
Crossroad puzzle.
Cute.
This looks like the one we did in the escape room. Mm. Which one? You'll never know.
No spoilers.
That's right.
Hashtag no spoilers.
Feels like socks. Looks like my last paper.
Yeah. Yeah, that's me. That's me.
Yes. More socks.
There's something in it. Like in between.
Oh.
Okay, I really think that color would look good on you, so I got it, no matter what you said. So.
It says intense butter gloss.
No, like it's really cute.
I'm not gonna try it on right now though. So
yeah.
Okay.
Bless.
Bless.
My goodness, that stocking never ends.
Ooh, I can't remember.
Oh my goodness.
Maybe we can use our food. No, it's not cold though. It's not cold.
Yes. Hot chocolate sticks. Is this from you?
Yeah, it's from me.
That's what I thought. Okay. So what happened is when I was first planning my stocking stuffers, I was looking online for ideas and I saw these bad boys.
Mm-hmm.
And they were $5 each and I was ready to buy them.
What are those?
Ready. They're hot chocolate dipping sticks.
Mm,
nice. So you heat up that milk and then you just stir it.
Mm.
And that's what I was going to get each of you guys, different flavors. But then I was just like, later on, maybe that's too much, like $5 for one of these. So then I was showing Lila and we found it at Chapters.
That's what we were finding that last night before we left, while we were running around the city looking for those. Bless.
It's on one of the Chapters.
And this is from Lila.
Yup. Oh,
Lila.
There you go.
Me, girl. What is this thing?
Do you want to crack a window open? Yeah,
it's open.
The door is open. Ooh, a Cubs bag.
What the heck?
Wrap that.
You're wrapping.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, sorry.
I feel like it's kind of already happening. Let's go learn some more.
I hope you last for an Harry Potter.
Aww.
What is that?
Chocolate filled. What the hell?
Does that sound so good?
Oh. Chocolate filled candy cane?
That looks so good.
It's hot chocolate?
I don't know. No, I think just chocolate though.
Mmm, that's pretty good.
Chocolate.
Yummy. Yeah, that's from Mary, as you could tell by the wrapping.
These boys.
Oh wait!
Oh my god!
There's more.
Bring on
the stocking back for me.
Yeah, there's some stuff in there.
Okay, you go first.
Putting the stocking.
From these
this
twins.
This one's for you.
Oh my goodness! Oh, what did you guys get?
All of my wrapping paper is stained with
paint. Oh my goodness!
Okay, I'll put this here.
That's like a hefty one.
Holy crap!
Rip through it, girl.
Oh, so that's like a whole package.
Oh, oh.
Oh my god! Is that After Eight hot chocolate? Oh my god! Where did you find that? Oh my god!
Some After Eight sticks.
Huh?
Yes.
How perfect!
I was part of that conspiracy.
Really? Oh my
is
god.
Is this part of it
too? Yeah, well, that's part of it.
That's a good one. Wait, let's just, it's getting out of focus.
Cause
what the
heck?
I don't wanna, where did you get that?
Secret. He'll tell you
where
after.
Brexel.
What? Oh my god, I was looking for that.
I'm just gonna take this part off because they're coming apart.
For sure.
But I'm gonna keep that up. Okay, I'll just speed up because camera.
Thank you. You're
welcome. Okay. Oh, yeah.
I know.
So,
anytime we go shopping, we're always holding.
Huh?
Yeah.
Huh? A velveteen blanket, so soft.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, I have like a special throw blanket I go get every time, but this I think even feels softer.
Wow.
I didn't know that existed. Thank you.
Bless up. That's a nice blanket. You could cuddle on it on this couch tonight.
Yes, we're good. Thanks for coming on the movie. Thank
you. Oh my goodness. Bless.
Oh my god, it's scrapbooking.
Huh?
Oh my god, that's a tight gift.
Okay.
It's a whole kit.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Bless.
You told me like the whole. Oh my god.
Wait, what?
I didn't make that yet, though.
Oh my god.
Just the first page is made.
Cute.
What did you get it printed?
Earlier.
What the frick did you do that?
When we were all sitting in the food court, Paolo was in the store right behind us. He put his hood on and snuck behind into the
entrance. Oh my god, you just like printed the ones from this trip?
Yeah, that's
Bless!
Yeah.
V, let's see the Polaroids.
There's Polaroids?
Yeah. Literally ask her.
Oh my god. Okay, all throughout this trip we've been taking different Polaroids and they wouldn't tell us for what.
Don't build yourself up. It's not that good.
It's so fun.
Oh my god.
Alright.
Oh, actually, let's start with my gift first.
Don't be excited for me, literally. Sorry, girl.
See that subtle L? That's for Lila.
Did you write letters on the bottom?
Yeah.
Alright. Wait.
Did you have this on your suitcase or what?
No, I didn't pack until today. Or when we got here.
Is it
here.
Staple?
No, like, you mean, yeah. Like, you have all the gifts on your suitcase?
Okay. Ooh.
Oh my god, I'm so happy.
What's in it?
Oh my god.
A candle? Wait!
Is this the
pumpkin? Oh my god!
Yes!
Oh my god!
What does it smell like? What does it smell like?
Pomegranate?
You remember.
I was gonna freaking get this for you guys, but I couldn't remember which one it was when I went into pottery.
I remember.
Yes! Thank you, Bob! Thank you!
Has a good memory.
Ah! Caroline Crusher! Oh my god!
I thought you guys were asking about that for this trip. I was like, no, we don't have garbage. I'll just use the knife.
Oh my god, do you know how much easier this will be to make spaghetti with?
Because remember, we were watching that video, you were like, oh, someone get me a garlic masher for my gift.
It was so effortless. That's it, like,
yeah, that's it.
Plus up. Thank you, Bao.
I'll do this one next.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I didn't get this last year.
You're welcome.
This is the one I got myself.
But I put it in the bag.
Oh, you did.
Bless up. Oh, bless up!
Yeah, oh my god!
Look how pretty those are. Wait.
Oh, this is the ones that you're choosing between?
Yeah, she got it. Thank you.
Do you know where you were when she got it already?
Yeah.
She was like taking so long, I was gonna surprise her.
Shop local, y'all.
Should I get this one? Should I get this one? I was like, girl, you get one, I'll get the other. It's fine, I'll still make a surprise.
That's so cute. Thank you. Kisses, cookies, and cream.
This is from.
Bless, girl! Ooh, let's see. Ooh, bless, girl! What kind is this one? Did you all get different kinds? Penticton's Paradise Fruit Bowl!
Smell it, you can smell them, they all have the smell.
Bless up. It smells like fruit to go.
Fancy tea place. It is. It's
thank
only
you,
in
Penticton. Where is Penticton?
It's in BC.
Wow, thank you, Fee.
I also got my Nivea lip butter, which I really appreciate.
Thank you. Is this from YouTube? Wait.
It's Ben.
Oh!
That's what I literally just slipped in there out.
Bless!
It's the one I picked up earlier. I was like, there's just like a random little one here.
Oh my god, bless up, thank
candy is that?
No, yeah. That's why I was like, gosh. We can't do stocking stuffers first.
Thank you. Is that what you want to do? Presents first. Yeah. Oh, that would have been tight. But yeah. Thank you anyway.
I like it.
Ooh, bless. Ooh, bless Mary. I do? Like I've seen it? Like I know? Oh, a luggage scale! You just gave this to me because you wanted to use it.
Oh well, no.
Sure, I feel like travels. Bless us.
Well,
thank
yeah,
you,
every time we go to travel, we're like, oh god damn,
that
our luggage
so
is so
useful. Thank you.
But at least that's
bless.
Like yours.
Bless up. Thank you, Mary. Please.
I'm. My Ooh. Name is Ata.
Adam, thank you, Ata. Ooh, orange!
Ooh, everyone different flavors.
You know what we should do? We should like all slam it together yeah. And then see if it all works.
Does that actually work? Thank you, Fee.
You're welcome.
Very nice.
No, that's from me.
She believed it for a
shoot. Oh, bless! Thank oh, you! No. I know I was saying memo. What's this? Oh, this is yours again. Drive sober. Typical. Oh, bless there. Thank you.
I don't think that reaction.
Oh, I've seen this one. I didn't know they were for me, too.
Thank you, Mare.
Ate.
Oh. My bad. Branches.
You have.
Oh, beautiful!
I was asking you her earlier.
You are
just
surprising me so
I was looking at the earrings, and then I was like, what do you think of these? She's like, for me? And then I was like, here, whatever. I bought them already, so.
Wait, branches. I was in there with you?
Yeah. Earlier, remember? But I got those yesterday.
Oh!
Yeah. And then you was like, I'm like,
well, already
well,
they,
them,
well
so.
No, like...
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Is this like a bow?
I wonder.
Yes. Okay.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
That's actually super creative.
Oh,
like you didn't know what that one
oh,
was.
Oh, this is the one that I accidentally found. Thank you, Mare.
What is it?
It's 642 things to write about. Writing prompts. Which I live for.
I live for
it. Thank you. What's that? Okay, that's it. Thank you all. I appreciate.
Kyle, your turn.
Isn't it great?
Whoa.
Basil.
Oh my gosh!
Who is this from?
Me. It's nice. Making your own basil so you can like grow it in your house.
Oh.
But
wow.
The lady told me like, you can grow it in the house, put it by a window, but she said at night, just take them away from the window just so they don't get cold.
I've been to Chapters many times, and I've always wanted one.
Yep.
Bless!
You, like, grow yours, because I got a lavender one for myself, and it hasn't grown.
And it died.
Wait, you got one?
Did you take it away from the window?
Stories after, Mary. Stories after.
Sorry.
To make jokes! Is this the same thing?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Take it away from that window.
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah. Wait, no,
what is this?
What is
this? What is
that?
Oh yeah,
unlock the secret.
Okay.
Oh. So let me find like a good like desk game, you know?
Yeah, see like y'all can trade.
Yeah.
Compare.
Alright, I got a big one here. Provision, very nice.
That was a nice.
Ooh! Fantastic! Ooh! What was that wrong? Was this
me?
Wrong? Oh my god, thank you.
Yes!
Yeah!
Trashy.
She texted me, she's like, Fee wants to know if you want to like split the cost of the book. I was like, no.
But we were gonna get
wait,
the
what?
One.
Remember you texted me?
And yeah, but she had already gone that. She was like, I have to pee. Fee, you wanna come? I was like,
no, this is good.
Bless.
Nice.
He's wanted that. Bless.
It's from her though. It's just her.
Oh, Oh, who's that from?
Oh, what you, duh!
Whoa, two layers.
Damn.
My goodness.
What is this? Ooh, oh, multi axe! Oh my goodness!
Also, when you guys go camping.
Yes, okay. We always have the problem of having two big pieces of wood, so this is gonna. Oh, this is
yeah, that'll do it!
That'll help, that'll help.
Ooh, another plant! Spinach!
Oh my god!
Chocolate orange?
Bless!
Let's see.
What is this? Chocolate orange? Very nice.
Oh, I have to open them all at the same time.
I actually really like these. So.
Yay!
Thank you.
It's all about orange.
Mmm!
I didn't really think this far into like the videotaping how everybody would have to open the thing. I'm sorry.
No worries. What flavor is that one, pal?
Morning glory.
Wow.
In Filipino, muta.
Oh my god.
Thank you. Oh. Very thoughtful of you.
Hey.
Did you catch that? To all the non-Filipino viewers, that's the eye boogers in your mai in the morning.
Morning glory.
Ooh. Lottery ticket.
Bless.
Thank you. That's such a cool gift.
Yeah.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Ooh. Clothes, I'm guessing. Woo! I love it!
Do you? It has white accents like you like.
Medium.
Yes!
Thank you!
No bigger.
This is heavy. What is this? Fida?
Oh my god, yeah.
Oh, delicious.
I got more alcohol.
Mm. Wow.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, coffee toppings. Oh, that's
bless.
So
that's
how did
so
you
cute.
Know he was the one who drank coffee?
Because I was showing you the toppings.
So we have vanilla, peppermint, cinnamon, and I can't read.
Mm.
Thank you.
Yummy.
I like it
because
I got to try all of these too.
Lush. Oh, very sweet. Penguin.
Enjoy your bubble bath.
Thank you.
Mm.
I've never had a. Is this a bath bomb?
Yeah, it's a bubble bar, so it just has more
oh
bubbles.
God, you guys can use that when you come back to Canmore, so you don't have to worry about wasting water.
Wow.
Yes,
no, I'm just kidding. Thank you. Oh, one of my favorites.
Yes.
Bubbles. Who's that from?
Pouch chocolate.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Sorry, I forgot about yours. My bad.
What's your favorite pouch chocolate?
Oh, that's it. Thank you. Oh, no, this one. This one.
Oh, bless.
This one. Happy birthday.
Merry Christmas, sorry.
Ooh.
I am too drunk to think about what this is.
Oh! Oh, popcorn maker!
Oh my gosh! Oh. What a good one!
Oh, this is perfect.
What the heck?
Mm.
That, like, coffee gift I got you, it was, like, different flavors of popcorn at first, and then you're like, no, I don't want anything popcorn. So I was like, gotta return it.
No, this is perfect.
Popcorn?
No. From those.
Oh, I'm a big popcorn lover, so thank you.
Mm.
You're welcome. You have more.
Oh, I have more?
Less!
This is so unfair.
That was originally just in that box, but I couldn't put everything in there. Okay, I'm not looking.
Oh my god!
Corn kernels for this!
That'd be nice,
man.
That'd be nice.
Oh my god.
Ooh,
oh, flavors!
Oh.
Ooh, where is that from?
Oh!
Huh? Oh!
What is this?
Huh?
Electra, fuck!
Where?
really like Yum. Evoolution. Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
In one day, Evoolution goes from I hate you to I bought everybody gifts.
Oh my god! That's how so perfect! Nice.
Thank you so much. God, first of all, for all these
Bless!
Very nice.
Thanks, y'all.
All right, last stocking on the floor. There you go, Mary.
Okay. And the first one is from... Oh, yeah, thanks,
Ben. Oh. Where's that from? Oh, my god! Oh my goodness! Yummy! I'm excited to try that.
Oh my god, it's from
What flavor. Kind? What flavor?
It's a Penticton tea, I can tell you that.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, that's something else in it.
Huh?
Bless up, girl!
Birds!
I'm out and Lila is stealing mine.
No!
It's the pomegranate. Where's pomegranate? Yeah.
Oh my god, bless up, girl.
It's like my favorite one. And then,
what kind is that?
Honey bush rooibos.
That sounds good.
It's honey bush.
I have no idea, but it smells good.
Yummy. Can I smell?
It smells good.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And then, oh!
Face mask? Beautiful.
This is also from Fee. Fee?
Wait, how'd you know?
When you texted me that one time, was that actually for like a friend or was it?
That wasn't for a friend, but it was actually for her for your gift for you.
Oh, God. Yeah, but like I didn't go with it.
This is nice. Okay, mung bean, mango, and pomegranate.
Racist.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Actually.
Oh my god.
We all know what this is.
No, I think you should open it.
Yummy.
Yeah, I'm just kidding.
Oh yeah, this is from Lay.
Wait, who got the face
shop? From the face shop. Oh my god, it's Korean too, so you know it's gonna be good for
Oh my god.
Oh, it's the honey bar.
Yummy, smell it. I'll have to take a whiff.
Here, I'll pass it to you.
Ooh.
It's like a slab of
Pass paper. It around.
Is it like honey something something?
I don't know.
Oh, is this from Lye?
Wait, what?
Some hand sunny winter candy apple. Lila's yeah. favorite snack.
Yeah, that's for me. Thanks.
Oh, this is the
here. Wait. Here. Is that just regular?
Yeah.
Yummy.
Haven't had these in forever, so
it
should be good. Thanks,
Steve.
You're welcome.
I just want the.
Oh, you got me another Lush thing?
I don't know. I forgot.
What's this? A massage bar?
Yeah, something. I don't know.
Does that mean you're gonna massage?
No, bar? Oh my god. You didn't say thank you, what the heck?
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, no probs.
Thanks, lady. Oh,
oh my god. It's from Fee.
Fee?
And Lie.
Like, it's more from Fee, though?
It's like a perfect bottle.
I know. So many swell I bottles. No, we weren't.
It's from her, too, girl. It's from her.
What the freaks be the line?
Oh my god. Bless.
Yeah, for this. All right.
Oh my goodness.
Some of the last of the silver eggs.
Oh.
Whoa. Okay, so this is from Cal. You know, I really appreciate these flyer tissues because you're being, you know, like sustainable and whatnot. Oh my god.
What?
Yes.
Oh my god!
The only wish list that I'm specific with.
Oh my gosh!
No, Lila can read this too.
Bless!
Oh my god, thanks. Oh, that's it, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow. What about me?
Thank you.
Oh my gosh.
And then have this one for
Oh, yum!
own damn gifts. Suck.
You'll have to reach in and like pull out. Remember your first Secret Santa gift for me? We had to do that. For, like,
oh, yeah, okay.
Like that again.
Oh, oh my god, is it like.
Okay, but no looking.
No!
I'll let you reach out, it's okay. You might have to. You might feel funny.
Okay, so I'm gonna put this down. Yeah, I haven't seen it yet.
Yeah, okay. There's like two parts. You might have to reach the first part. No, you can't do the first part first. You have to do that first
set. The big one?
Yeah, get the big one first. Okay.
The heck? Wait.
So tell me. Oh my god.
What is it? Oh my god. Oh my god, where did you get that? You don't tell, never mind.
Isn't it African violet?
I heard they were really good for terrarium.
Oh my god, good, because I killed plants. But no.
I wasn't sure you were
to see. Oh my god. Beautiful bench. You're such a liar. You're a liar. He told me he got
Caroline got me a little air plant terrarium too.
Oh my god.
Is this the one from what's it called?
Yeah.
From Southgate that we were looking at? Oh my god.
Bless.
You have been.
Covered not.
Oh my god, how cool is that? To, like, how the frick did you get that over here, Ben?
I know, right? I was like, okay, guys, this one has to be upright.
Oh, okay. Oh my god. Bless.
Thanks, y'all.
That is so cool.
So you can hang that one or just keep that one.
Oh my,
oh my god!
Bless.
Oh, I think that wraps up Canmore Christmas 2K16.
Mm.
Presents anyway.
Very nice, y'all. Until next year for Orlando Christmas 2K17. See ya there.
Thanks for watching.
See ya. Bye, Mare.
Bye. See you guys next year.